Hi friends, welcome to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. I am Aishwarya, Sunil Bivalkar, and today I'm going to share with you all the snack recipe of corn masala puri. So let's start. For that we require boiled American corn or sweet corn, wheat flour, salt, ajwain, rice flour, black pepper powder, ground cumin and coriander, cumin seeds, red chili powder, turmeric powder, green chilies, water and oil. So first we are going to mixer grind the green chilies and sweet corn till they become nice smooth paste like this. Now to this I will add the wheat flour. We want to make a dough, so add the rice flour and wheat flour accordingly. Then add the ajwain, cumin, black pepper powder, red chili powder, turmeric powder, ground cumin and coriander, cumin seeds and salt, all as per taste. Now add some oil and then knead the dough. Soft and firm dough. Now we are going to roll out the puris. So apply some oil and then roll out the puris. They must be not too thick and not too thin. We are going to deep fry them in hot oil on high flame till they puff up nicely and cook well from both the sides. So about 1 minute on each side. Perfectly done puris are ready. So this is how our snack recipe of corn masala puri is ready. Please do like my video, subscribe to my channel, The Joy of Cooking. Hit the bell icon for the notifications of the new videos that I share. Follow me on Pinterest, Instagram and Facebook. I am Aishwarya Sunil Bivalkar signing off. Take care and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.